Hello and welcome back to Midlife Isis. I'm Cheryl. I just read something that says taking chances is a lot more exciting than doing routine because routine is lethal. You know, I thought about that and I've always lived my life in an exciting mode where if I want to do something, I try to work and accomplish it. I do take chances. I think about what it is that I want and I try to go after it. I just challenge myself that way. Do you take risks? Because that is what life is all about. And again, faith and everything kind of just all intertwines. But do you take risks or do you live your life routinely? Are you happy? That is the bottom line. Check your life and see if you're happy. And if you're not, get out of that ridiculous routine. Do it now. Because tomorrow is not promised. I'm not saying not to be responsible. What I'm saying is think about what you need to make you feel whole and happy. And go after it, because you're old enough now, you're wise enough, I should say, to know exactly what you need to do to keep yourself happy. Be responsible, but seek out your happiness. Don't let routine lock you down. Too many of us are staying in bad situations just because, and we are miserable. We are miserable every earthly day. So make a change and go after your dreams. Think about what it is that makes you happy. And just go after it. You know, my theme is always bloom, continue to bloom. And I will be, you know, encouraging you to do that because life is extremely short and you only get one shot at this thing. So live it up. Do a quick inventory on your life and see what it is that you do need to make yourself feel happy and bloom. I like feeling happy senses, and the only way you can do that is by really doing things that you enjoy. Fall in love. Look for somebody special and fall in love. We're in the season now where it's all happening. It's all around us. Don't let anyone keep you back. You know exactly what you need to make yourself happy. So just go after your dreams. Do it responsibly, but go after your dreams because you really only do get one shot at this thing and life is very, very short. So I will encourage you to go after what you need to make yourself happy and just do it. Don't stay in a bad situation. For children, because they grow up and a lot of times they're not very grateful when they do. So, you know, you've got to think about you still have your life to live. So don't let anyone get in the middle of that, because at the end of it all, when the days pass us by, you don't really get those back. All right, so visit us at midliferises.com and subscribe to our channel so that you'll get notified of our weekly videos, and we'll see you next time. Bye now.